So you'd have to say Perez is actually ahead at that point. Perez ahead. Did Russell give him a car's width? We're about to have a look.
Might see it a bit better from this angle.
Touch and George there trying to find the dry line, driving into me. So his own fault there, really.
Okay, plenty of space.
I mean, you didn't, George. You drove straight into the side of him.
A little bit to the outside to cover off Carlos Sainz, trying to go wide, and there you go. George Russell just drop kick Carlos Sainz.